Corral. Third and 19. Corral, time to wind up. And he does it. What a strike. Quick to the line.
Out of games.
Corral. Wants every bit of it, and he's going to find it. Drummond. Slip. What a start there for Corral. Third and 11. Corral. Pressure in his face. He slips past it. Tucks. Runs. Pushed out. It slides safely. Third and 8. Corral. Steps up. He tucked. Ran for it before. And what a juke he puts on to get it this time.
What all do you want from me? ARs and a
quick strike. Opted out because of COVID concerns.
I'm hot on fire.
Round downfield, and he finds Moore. And Elijah Moore is weaving, and he's inside.
Stop all that flagging shit. You just be on that
action.
Shit, no, I ain't with no
catch.
I ain't no rap.
Able to connect.
Bitch, I check in the blood, nigga, like, hey, man, what's brackin', bitch? I'm two flows up on you, nigga. Yeah, what all do you want from me?
And this time, tonight, the Ravens are going to start at 7 Eastern on ESPN2. And then, of course, ESPN Plus for the main event. And once again, it's Yeboah. He's a plug-and-play starter for this team, and they're going to sneak in. Here he is, reaching out.
Touchdown. On a little play, he get whacked like trying to find his face, ain't no trace, ain't coming back.
And I look at two blocks, jump out
the map. A map for your face, look, rearrange your couch. One foot in the industry and one foot in the trap. By that dude, see my boy line, I treat him like my strap. Cut by me here, take the nigga feed off the mouth. Big B, till I'm sleep, push the key, he cop. Two guns, that's the twin glocks, I roger that. Heart colder than a bitch, cause the bitch froze at that. Like a apostrophe, Google forgot to come in the back. Say I'm with you 50K, we could better train.
What all do you want from me? ARs and them 2-2-3s.
12 yards on that first play for Ely. Corral back to throw over the middle of the field, and it's caught by Mingo. 10th play of the drive. Fake to Connor over the top, wide open. Touchdown, Kenny Yeboah.
Playing 20 plus, only 195 yards of offense so far.
Corral immediately goes across the middle of the field. Levy offense, second and 3. Corral again throwing, and it's a strike to Mingo. Touchdown. Corral.
To extend this drive.
Moving to Connor. Over the top to Mingo. Another touchdown.
50-yard field.
Corral. Throws. And it's wide open. Moving back and forth. Corral looking that way. Touchdown. Like to go very quickly. Another play fake, another open receiver. Nice move through the open field by the tight end, Kenny Yeboah. Coming in. Corral fakes the run, has a man open.
MTCB.
For a 34-yard gain. Now Corral, what a play. On target. Defensively. Snap it at 4 on 2nd and 9. Staff member right behind him with that book at all times in case there's. Steps up through and takes off. Over 500 yards of offense. Corral back up to full speed. Corral, excellent fake. Handed the ball off, but they didn't think he had. He throws it up, back shoulder. Corral after the play fake, throwing deep. Has a man open. Caught!
He's coming on.
He'll fake it on first down and all kinds of time. Looking to go deep. He had nowhere to go with the ball. Corral's good throwing on the move. He'll sling that one.
He's not a big fan of kicking in any form.
He doesn't want to punt. He doesn't want to kick field goals. He wants back Corral to just bring it to use. And Brothers had enough time to make some calls. Have an impact on this game. That was a great throw across the middle. Catch and run for a big gain. All miss. Third and just a few inches. They're throwing it on
deep throws. Signed us after practice, and they're very, very committed to being part of that Democratic process.
Third goal to go situation of the game. He throws it. Corral does more. Ely on the left side of Corral. Perfect to him. Corral throws. Caught. And touchdown, Jonathan Mingo.
Here's a keeper by Corral. Enough legs. Into the end zone for a touchdown.
Pocket holds. Nice touch pass. He finds Drummond.
Man coverage going to try to create space there.
Looking that way. Corral lobs it. That is complete. A walk in for Corral. 5 yard touchdown run. Corral looking for that slant. Instead, the wheel route. Down the sideline, plenty of room for Kenny Yeboah. And the tight end stays on his feet. Got a block, and Yeboah. Corral's got it. Nobody sees him. He'll get his second rushing touchdown of the game. Now, third and three. Set capacity, but nobody's sitting here late. Three man rush. Corral wanting to go deep. Instead, he'll scramble. They wasted 13 seconds without using the timeout. Out. Corral looking left. Steps up again. Wants to throw. Reluctantly runs. 18 seconds left. Drop the coverage. That's second and 10. Corral lets it go over the middle. That's complete.
First couple Kane passes. Is in the building.
Shoulder fake over the middle, wide open. Yard pickup behind the good block of Ben Brown. Now they'll throw it near side. Pass caught by Mingo.
See if they allow him to throw it.
He will throw it. Looking for Yeboah, the tight end.
That's so much better.
Corral has time to throw. Lost it up. Going for the end zone. Touchdown, Rebel. Back. Corral steps up. Throws. Corral lofts it up. Pass is caught inside the 10. Corral. Moore goes in motion. He'll tap pass it to him. He's trying to stretch it to the end zone. And why not? Pressure comes. Corral gets it away. Going to the corner of the end zone. Touchdown. To the end zone. Wide open. And more in motion. Corral will keep it. Run pass option and he will run it. Corral looking that way, but we'll go to the right side.
Have their first lead of the night. Place in the back end. Corral, want to throw. It is Corral. We'll whip it back the other. Live, end zone, touchdown. Ole Miss, Jerry Neely. Second about six. Corral looking for number eight. Steady's going to go deep. Wide open, and he puts it on target to Braylon Sanders.
Holding ball left tackle.
Dial deep. Sanders. Caught State wanted intentional grounding. Corral facing a second and 17. He's going to unload. He's got more, and he's got the catch and another huge play. Second and long now. Going deep again. This is Ontario Drummond, and it's an Ole Miss touchdown. He said that was an impetus to bring tempo to Alabama. Corral going deep down the sideline in coverage. It is caught by Braylon Sanders, and I'm taking the rest of the way. Touchdown passes of 48 and 81 yards respectively. He's going deep here. That's Jonathan Mingo. And Mingo takes a pass midfield.
If they want to be competitive in year two.
Second and 12. Corral keeps it. Over the top. He's got a wide open receiver. Casey Kelly. Only one catch on the year.
Not very proficient in this area of the field.
Corral pulls it back. Cloud!